The first day I introduced the PTS, it was a no-brainer, and everyone was wondering why this hadn't been thought of before.
We're the leader of medical scales in the United States, and we introduced the PTS, the patient transfer scale, giving you an instant and accurate weight anytime you transfer a patient.
The patient transfer scale is a transfer board with a built-in weighing scale. And it came about because I was frustrated as an ER clinician where I could not get a quick, accurate weight for patients.
We're not fighting and looking and searching for a scale. We keep it in CT so the nurse has the resources to obtain accurate weight at the time we need it. Some of the goals we looked to do was overall being able to decrease our door-to-needle time when the time a patient walks in the facility to the time we are administering a thrombolytic. We were able to decrease our door-to-needle times by 4 minutes. And then the other metric that we wanted to improve was our door-to-puncture times. And that is from when the patient walks in the door to when they are in the interventional radiology suite starting the procedure for a clot retrieval. We were able to shave 41 minutes off of our median times because we weren't going back and forth from CT to the ER, back to CTA. So instead of being in a patient room doing that patient care, we had to change our culture to let's do it in the CT suite. And the scale helped us facilitate that.
It's making their life easier because it's quick, it's easy, it's always there, it's always available.
The main benefit of the PTS is that we have established a consistent process for weighing our patients. We developed a systematized process where we are grabbing the scale at an opportunistic time. Instead of walking around trying to find a scale, kind of scrambling, which sometimes that's what us nurses do in an emergent situation, but we have a designated space in our CT room where we keep the scale and we put it on the CT table. So when we are transferring the patient from an EMS stretcher onto CT, which is a process we were already doing, we are actually gathering the weight and doing a CT at the same time. It's important to be efficient with stroke care because time is brain. And the quicker that we can restore flow of blood flow to that area, we are decreasing the likelihood of a future disability in a patient.
So we've been really lucky to have the patient transfer be introduced to a lot of different facilities in the United States. We've had great outcomes. So it's important to us that the products that we provide are accurate, easy to use, and improve workflow. To find more out about the patient transfer scale, please visit our website, homscales.com.